हेलो एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल लर्न विद निखिल। सो हियर वी आर गोइंग टू रीड्रॉ द गिवन फिगर। सो यू हैव टू रीड्रॉ इट एज इट इज। नाउ फर्स्ट आई विल मार्क द पॉइंट्स व्हिच इज एट अ हाइट। सो दिस इज द फर्स्ट पॉइंट एंड दिस इज द पॉइंट 90 मिलीमीटर बिलो। आई विल ड्रॉ द सेंटर एक्सिस लाइन थ्रू देम व्हिच इज गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन, दैट इज बिग गैप स्मॉल लाइन gap big line. Now through the points we have marked earlier, we'll draw a perpendicular line to this center line, and there also as it's a circle we will draw the same center axis line through these point and through this point also. Now next, on the top we'll draw these two circles, one with the diameter given of 20, so on compass we'll take radius of 10 millimeter, keep the pointer here and we'll draw the circle. Now next, with diameter given is 12, so on compass I'll take radius of 6 millimeter. With the same center, we'll draw the circle. Now at the bottom, we have two semicircles. One with the radius of 30. So on compass, I have taken radius of 30. Keep the pointer here and draw the semicircle. Now you have to join this line. Now you have to join a tangent to this circle. So see how I am aligning the scale, mark the tangent point and draw the line. Same on this side, see how I have aligned the scale, you'll get a single point on the circle, draw a dark line. So these two lines have been drawn. Now we have to draw another semicircle which is 5 mm below. So we have marked a point 5 mm below. Now with radius of 22, keep the pointer 5 mm below the line and draw the semicircle. Now as you notice, there is a small notch at the bottom side, so I'll leave a gap. And as given in the question, I'll just draw a triangular shape or a notch here. Now as we did earlier, same, we'll align the scale to the outer circle like a tangent and then draw a dark line. Now align the scale here, align the scale to the outer circle like a tangent and draw the line. Here it will be a dotted line as it is behind, it is hidden, and here it will be a dark line as given in the question. Now we are totally done with the figure. We have to just mark the dimensions as shown in the question. So this height is 5 mm. So line below 5 mm. And then mark the dimension. And we are done. Thank you for watching. Do subscribe to my channel. If you have any doubts, any queries, let me know in the comment section. You can also connect with me on Instagram.